here we are. Well, I'll turn around and tell you where we are, but there is the cutest thing in the world. Look at her. Look at her all tucked in there.
Hi.
Hi. Who are you?
The Abominable Snowman.
Yeah.
It's me.
It's me. Ooh, I'm shaking. So where are we, Carlin?
We're out in the middle of nowhere. Watching the strip.
Watching the strip.
Out there beyond, out yonder.
Out yonder, so let's turn around and see out yonder.
Yeah.
All right, let's turn around out yonder. We're in Las Vegas, 2007, on New Year's Eve. And we tried this in July 4th, and we were hoping to see fireworks, and we didn't. So now here we are. The wind has stopped blowing pretty much. We've got a pretty good perch view here, and I'm going to put the camera on the tripod, and we're just going to see if we get anything and just go for it. Actually, let me find a good zoom spot here. I wonder if I turn off this night vision thing. I don't think I need it now. Yeah, that's better. There we go. Okay, that's the way we're going to do it. And if we get some good fireworks, well, all the better. All right, yeah. Let me see if I can zoom all the way in this strip. Oh, there you go. That's cool. So there's the Mandalay Bay. You can see the Excalibur, the MGM Grand. You can even see the Stratosphere down there all the way. All right. So you can make out some of these hotels, casinos. All right, so let's put it on the tripod. And when it becomes New Year's Eve, New Year's Day, we'll come out and turn it on.